In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of half of pi plus x. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of a plus b is equal to sine of a times cosine of b plus sine of b times cosine of a. Let us apply the above identity for sine of half of pi plus x. Here a is half of pi and b is x, so sine of half of pi plus x is equal to sine of half of pi times cosine of x plus sine of x times cosine of half of pi. We know value of sine of half of pi is equal to 1 and cosine of half of pi is equal to 0. Let us replace the value of sine of half of pi and cosine of half of pi in the above expression of sine of half of pi plus x. So we got sine of half of pi plus x is equal to 1 times cosine of x plus sine of x times 0. As 1 times cosine of x is equal to cosine of x and sine of x times 0 is equal to 0, so sine of half of pi plus x is equal to cosine of x plus 0, which is equal to cosine of x. So the value of sine of half of pi plus x is equal to cosine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.